edsvideo.com. Thank you.
The other question I get asked is how to study. My best advice I can give you is study as if, number one, you were gonna teach what you're reading. So if you're reading a material on diverticulitis, you should be able to stop what you're reading and explain it to somebody with enough detail, layman terms or whatever, so they understand what you're talking about. Think about what a family member with the disorder would like to know about it. So if you thought, oh, I don't have to know that, but you think to yourself, is a patient going to ask me about this, then you should know it. You should learn it. And to be able to paraphrase it and to go through it and talk about it, then you know the material well enough. Same thing with pharmacology or anatomy. You think to yourself, oh, I don't need to know this nerve. I don't need to know that. Well, think about somebody with an injury to their arm. Would you need to know that branch of the nerve? Would you need to know what that dermatome is, what the sensation applies to, where that dermatome changes, where the big nerves are, big arteries, so you know where to inject, not to inject? Think about it that way, and then you'll have a reason to learn what you're learning, and you'll probably get it right. The second thing I would say is kind of what I already mentioned, is to learn it like your family member has a medical disorder of that what you're learning, or your family member is taking that medication and wants to some questions answered, or like your family member has that genetic mutation of that disorder and you really want to be able to explain what's going on. And if you can study that way, then you'll really do very well. And most of all, and I'm going to say this a lot during this series, is enjoy what you're studying. This is what you went through high school and did great. You went to college, you took the the SATs, you took the MCATs, you went through interviews, and now finally you're in medical school. You get to learn what you want to practice for the rest of your life, hopefully. So enjoy what you're studying, and you'll learn plenty.
EDSVideo.com. Thank you.